A new report suggests that malaria could be completely eradicated within a generation. The disease affects more than 200 million people each year and kills mostly young children. The analysis published in The Lancet suggests that with an increase in effort, a world free of malaria could be within reach.
The world could be free of malaria, one of the oldest and deadliest diseases to affect humanity, within a generation, according to a major report in The Lancet Medical Journal.